Hello, I'm Nick Park, and welcome to this Wallace and Gromit DVD. We're not only able to bring you the three films, A Grand Day Out, The Wrong Trousers and A Close Shave, all on one DVD, but a whole host of other features which will give you an inside look into the making of these films and what went on behind the scenes. Of course, I'd love to actually take all the credit for myself, but on the audio commentary, you'll be able to listen to myself, plus many of the people involved in the making of these short films. People like Dave Sproxton, who set up Aardman Animations with Peter Lord, his partner, many years ago, and Bob Baker, who co-wrote the script with me on The Wrong Trousers and A Close Shave, and Steve Box, who an old friend of mine, and we've been working together. He's a key animation force on Wrong Trousers and A Close Shave. And someone who's been on all three of the short films, we met at college, Julian Knott, who's composed all a fantastic score for each of those films. So hope you enjoy it, and fade to black.
Let's have a nice hot cup of tea.